Hello, assalamu alaikum. In this video, before going to describe, note disclaimer that this video is for informational educational purposes only, and always do your own research before doing anything or before getting involved in any activity, and do that activity or that thing at your own risk. So I am going to provide you crypto signals. तो इस वीडियो में मैं आपको क्रिप्टो सिग्नल फ्राहम करने वाला हूँ फॉर दिस वीक, इस वीक के लिए. द वैल्यू यू कैन बुक प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम दिस सिग्नल इन वन डे, वन आवर, इन फ्यू डेज, इन फ्यू वीक्स एंड इन वन टू टू मंथ्स, बट आई विल नॉट बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम और फॉर द अमाउंट ऑफ रिस्क इट टेक्स. सो डू योर ऑन रिसर्च एंड डू एट योर ऑन रिस्क, एज आई विल नॉट बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर योर profit or loss. So let's start. So I am here in my Binance screen. तो मैं Binance के screen पर आ चुका हूँ. Let's check out the coin which I am going to tell you. देखते हैं कौन सा coin मैं आपको जो बताने जा रहा हूँ जिससे आप profit ले सकते हैं. From this coin you can get some profit in future. So go in trade section, you are seeing XRP over USDT. So let's check it out. The research I am going to tell you, let's just zoom it out. In past, it now the currently value is 0.575772, and in past it has crossed 0.6586. अभी इसकी price 0.5765 USDT है और past में इसकी price रही है 0.6586 तक. Normally it reach 0.63 in usually 1 or 2 weeks, but sometime it takes more time. I am not responsible for the time it takes or the risk it takes. कुछ दफ़ा ये ज़्यादा time ले लेता है, कुछ दफ़ा ये एक दिन में 0.5764 से 0.6300 तक चला जाएगा. So if you are going to buy XRP of 5 USDT, then if you are going to buy USDT XRP of 5.763 USDT, you will get 10 XRP. And if you are selling that amount at 0.6300, अगर आपने 0.5763 पर 5.763 के XRP बाई किए थे, आपको 10 XRP मिले थे. अब आपने उन 10 XRP को जब 0.6300 पर सेल करना है तो आपको कितने मिलेगा? 10 XRP जब आप सेल करेंगे 6.3. सो यू हैव बुक इन दिस वे, यू हैव बुक $0.05 प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम 10 XRP एंड फ्रॉम ओनली 5.763 USDT. इफ़ यू हैव बाउट 10 XRP विद द वैल्यू ऑफ 5.763 USDT एंड यू आर selling that amount of XRP at 0.6300, then you will get 6.3 USDT and your profit will be 0.05 USDT. So in future, according to my research, it will reach 0.6300 in one. It can take 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day, if it can even take 1 week or 1 month. I am not responsible for time and risk, but it will surely hit. And you can see my orders, my holdings. I have XRP over USDT for selling, 10 XRP for selling at 0.6300. You can see my all orders are 0.6300 of XRP. I am going to suggest you only XRP for now, and in future I will do some research for other coins also to tell you how to book profit from that coins. Future में भी मैं आपको बताऊँगा कौन से coin को आप किस वक्त buy करके किस वक्त सेल करके आप उनसे प्रॉफिट बुक कर सकते हैं. फॉर नाउ इफ यू बाय XRP एट 0.5678 एंड सेल एट 0.6300, देन यू आर गेटिंग प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम 1 XRP. यू आर गेटिंग प्रॉफिट इज इक्वल टू 1 XRP प्रॉफिट यू विल गेट 0.05 USDT इफ यू बाय नाउ एंड सेल एट 0.6300. एंड इफ यू आर बाइंग 10 XRP, देन यू विल बुक 0.5 USDT प्रॉफिट. And if you are buying 100 XRP, then you will get the profit of 5 USDT. And if you are buying 1000 XRP and selling them at 0.63 price then you will book 50 USDT profit. So this is the signal of spot trading pairs for this week, and make sure to tap on like, share and subscribe, and remember, always do your own research before doing anything, as this video was purely for informational educational purposes, and I have also shown you the movement of XRP in past. It also have hit 1.9669 value and 0.9380, so it will, according to my research, it will surely hit 0.6300. So if you want to invest in this coin now and want to book some profit in future, then just click on buy, click on limit, market, enter the amount of USDT you want to buy XRP, and then sell them at the limit of 0.6300. Enter your amount if you want to buy 1000x, sell 1000 XRP, and just click on sell XRP, and your order will be shown over here. I have 24 open orders which contain maximum XRP orders. So this was all about for today, and I am again telling you, do your own research before doing anything or before getting involved in any activity. We'll meet you guys later in another video. Till then, keep learning and keep exploring. Allah Hafiz.